These are Menorah White Trees, aka Dumb Apples.
Wait, that means we're in Menorah?
In Jill's hometown?
That is correct. Genesis and Jill have known each other for a long time.
Oh, really now? So come up here, try to start shit. Oh god, you guys are actually here.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess my fire is leveled up. Oh, wait, cool. I've got a rush to me. I got it. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
That was quick.
These guys, I saw them Wutai too. So they're here.
We haven't seen any of the townspeople. They may have taken control of the entire town.
When Genesis deserted, he took a large arsenal of weapons with him. The president's orders are to retrieve and destroy these weapons immediately upon discovery.
Leave it to me.
God damn it, who's emailing me? Apples. You're on a silent banana, right? How's the place? I hear they have Shinra people there. Apparently the village's main source of income is the production and processing of apples. There's the rest of the budget. And it subsides from Shinra. Now why would Shinra care so much about a tiny village? Could it have something to do with the Mako? Or there's gotta be something fishy going on there.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, these guys are new.
Thunder.
Oh yeah! Conflict resolved. Activating
combat mode.
Oh, come on.
Sophia loves.
Ooh, Octash level 3.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Oh yeah!
Ha, take the fireballs in the face.
Alright, let's keep going. Let's go up here, grab this little safe one right here. Shit. Oh, this looks fun.
Prison won't be disappointed.
Activating combat mode.
Try. Yeah, people, which I don't have. I did absolutely nothing useful for me. Alright, cool.
So if I get something useful, because I got no ethers left and basically gotta rely on physical attacks. Ooh, sweet, a master fire.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Man,
get him! Get him!
Son of a bitch! Come here! I'm gonna smack you in the ass until you die. Oh, not good, not good. Oh.
Here we go.
Go. Yeah, did it. Yay, me.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same?
Right, he was kind of a pain in the ass to fight, but it's all good. See, it's not gonna start moving again, is it? Zach, stop playing around, we have to hurry.
Yes, sir.
Oh, there you go, nice shots right here.
This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone. Still very new. Zach, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
What? You're gonna take it up?
You suck.
Ugh. So Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Yeah, it's a good chick to do, buddy.
Don't worry.
Yeah, we're paid much stuff better than you are.
No way!
Ha! That's where they get the fancy suits. So I go and check on Jill's house. There should be in a group of houses over there. Be careful in the area. They may be
still under enemy control. Let's see, Angeal's house is one of these houses. I have no idea. I just have to check each house. It's generally what I was gonna do. What? Oh, it's not a save point? Huh. Okay, never mind. You got a chest. Hello, is anybody home? What the?
Activating combat mode.
Oh, he looks friendly.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, not all that tough. No, is anybody home? Door's locked and it doesn't look like anyone's inside. How did the door lock? Did the freaking creature... Wait, did the monster just seriously lock the door after himself? I see something. Maybe now's not the time to check it out. What? Huh, okay, I'm kinda curious what those actually are now. That's what I was looking for, save point.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach? The puppy?
Oh my god, why?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal...
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere.
Now that's unusual.
Sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword. Really, ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me.
Hmm.